Hello everyone, my name is Luis Dentinho. This is my wife Rose. Today I'd like to demonstrate two sweep from close guard. Okay, so let's start. Okay, I'm on bottom and Rose will stand up. In my opinion, this is like one of the best ways to open somebody's guard. Okay, it's by like control both collar, sleeve, and then stand up. So the hand she was on the collar, she will use that. Use this hand to push my knee and then come to side control. So right here, one of the most important things for me right now is going to be control this arm to don't let her push my leg. So right here, look, she will control this knee. One, I hold this knee. She can't stand up. Now she don't have the hand to push. Okay? So my first sweep, I'm going to use when my hip is inside of my opponent's knee. Legs, okay? So right here, look, her knee's facing out, okay? I can feel it. I don't need to see, but I can feel, okay? So right here, look, I'm going to swing my hand and I approach my upper body toward her leg. Right here. I need my bicep, okay? If I use the forearm, I don't have the power. I need the bicep in, okay? Deep right here. So right now, look, I'm going to bring her leg up to the north, and I'm going to use my hip inside so I can sweep. So right here, look, I'm still holding the bottom arm, okay, so don't let her come back. Hand on the ground, and then I start going to mount. One thing can happen once I'm going to mount is like, she's gonna let go of this top grip here, guys, and then start pushing my chest to come back. The reason this happened, and this can work for her, is because my hip is faced up to, up to the ceiling. If I face my hip down, my weight goes to the upper body. Hip, belly facing up, my weight is on the lower body. I need my weight on the upper body so I can prevent this. So right here, look, I still hold this, okay? I'm going to face my belly down. Come, please. Right now, she'll have it. If I'm here, come. She can come, okay, because the weight is down. I need the weight on the upper body. So belly facing down, come please. Now look, I'm going to use this arm, okay, to attack. So I'm going to bring my leg over the head. So normally, when I get here, my opponent comes to the knee, okay, because she wants to stand up. Is when I'm going to use the inside leg to roll. The reason it's gonna be easy to roll is because her head is down, okay? The hip don't have any weight. It's when my bottom leg can elevate the hip. So I have this position, all right? Leg inside, I control the arm. She cannot put the head up. It's when I can look toward her leg and rotate. As soon as I get here, I have a straight arm lock. One important detail that I like to use on the straight arm lock is like, if my belly facing up, okay, I have the straight down lock, but I give the opportunity for her to rotate and then escape. So I like to face my body toward my opponent's leg. If she tries to rotate, she will extend the arm from me. So make sure that as soon as you guys go to this kind of, okay, for this style of arm lock right here, make sure you face your hip toward your opponent's leg. Go, try to go. Right now she cannot, okay? The other option is when my opponent's knee is facing in. If you guys watch Ricardo Evangelista versus Marcos Almeida Bochecha 2015 the World Championship, Marcos Bochecha, he hurt his knee with Ricardo Evangelista. Bochecha stand up, okay? And his leg was facing out. So that's why Ricardo hit, okay, doing this sweep. And he hurt the knee. The correct way to stand up in this technique is the free side, okay, the side you want to push, your knee facing in. So if she do this, I don't have the first option, okay? But we have another one. All right, she stand up, I control the sleeve. Right now, if she face the knee in, I don't have the first option. Okay, but I can go over.
So he guys, instead I like, I use the first one, I'm going to keep my hip up. So if I want to open my guard and don't drop my hip, I need to use the same side I hold the leg, same side I hold the arm, I'm going to bite the hip. So now with the other side, I'm going to roll over.
So I can sweep right here.
As soon as I sweep, I'm going to drop my elbow to the ground, sprawl, so I can have a regular side control.
All right? Guys, thank you very much. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I have a link, okay, on my description right here. Talk about the other option when I control the same side. Okay? I hope you guys enjoyed the videos, and don't forget, guys, subscribe. Thank you. Peace.